What would you do if you were dating someone but then another person kissed you and you were in love
with them? She fucking spawned a demon. Do you think anyone can spawn a demon like that if they want to?
What are you saying is, she have some kind of contact with the subworld?
His DNA is so similar. It's like his has only one progenitor.
What do you want, Mr. Beeper?
If possible, I would like you to give me just a sample of your DNA.
So, I would like to know whose of you is behind all the pranks.
Who turned on the stereo? Why won't it turn off?
Buck was dancing like he was hypnotized and your dad just fainted. How's that?
Yes, it was.
I don't know. Loki is my brother. I should help him, but no one knows what is he planning.
Jolene, my lady, there's a man who wants a spiritual meeting for tonight, I confirmed.
Who is the man and what does he want?
I think his name is Buzz Grunt and he thinks there are demoniac energies in his house.
But that's the normal, okay, I'll do the meeting. So, why are you here, Buzz?
Some days ago, I started hearing strange voices in my house, the stereo turns on by itself and me and my youngest son just fainted without a valid reason.
Do you usually whistle at night? By whistling, you're inviting the demons for your house.
What the fuck? No. Please, I came for logical help. I'm paying for this. Don't start with those Facebook esotericisms.
You want a logical explanation for an energy beyond our logic? The supernatural world has another logic, so cases like yours happen when the supernatural merges with our world.
But, how can the supernatural merge with our world? And why does it merge?
Supernatural energies are always here, but we only notice them when we can relate to them some way. For example, ghosts. They're always with us, but we only notice the ones we have a special connection with. Have you ever lost someone special to you?
My wife died some years ago, but we were divorced and she didn't live with us. I don't even know where she buried.
If you lost connections, she can't be at your house. Unless...
Unless what?
Nothing. Our meeting is over. If his problem is what I'm thinking it is something extremely rare, someone sent a demon in his wife's memory to haunt him. It's almost impossible to do it.
But who wouldn't want Buzz to do so bad? Does he has any enemies?
Is not about having enemies or not, is that no one can spawn a demon that way.
So, nervous. We can go to this cafe together, to talk and stuff.
Okay, let's go so.
So, any news about you?
Your brother seems curious about my DNA and wants to do experiments with it.
And your mom? How many times do you visit her? She must feel lonely, single, without a husband.
My cousin, Ophelia, is there.
Okay, but we should always visit our parents when they are alive. I'm going to visit my dad next weekend.
Erin, why the fuck are you insisting in the parents' subject? What do you want to say?
Sorry, I'm curious about your dad?
My dad? I don't know, I never met him, I think he's from out of town.
Oh, and wouldn't like to meet him?
I don't know, dude. I don't even want to talk about it.
I'm sorry. Is that you never talked about your father? I had no idea you felt uncomfortable.
Aaron, you're acting really weird today.
Yeah, a bit.
I hope Aaron has some clues for me.
Dona Maria, que eu preciso fazer uma pergunta. Ah, tu, mas afinal, quem é o pai daquele menino de Cristo? Mas quem é o pai da criança?
Mas quem será? Mas quem será o pai da criança? Eu sei lá, sei lá. Eu sei lá, sei lá.
Ah, tu, eu é que sei. Olha que isto ainda não acabou, que eu também ainda não vi tudo. Vamos lá ver, com atenção, para ver se descobrimos quem é o pai. No meu tempo, as raparigas sabiam sempre quem era o pai. Sabia, às vezes, mas sabiam sempre. Não botei pé que era bom. Oh, filha, calma, Nossa Senhora de Fátima.